Arlington, Virginia. It is the most affluent district in the nation, and it is a suburb of D.C. Are the chances that your child will be a victim of an act of mass violence lesser or greater than any other place in the nation? Major Mike Webb worked for over a decade in force protection for the United States Army, and he believes that you should be concerned, very concerned. Attacks against kids in Germany and in Florida in fast food establishments, and attacks against young people attending a concert in the United Kingdom, and more acts of mass violence that are reported in the news make it self-evident that in Arlington, it is just a matter of when the violence will come here. For over a decade, Major Mike Webb developed and implemented policies as well as trained young soldiers in our nation's military to stay alive and come back home. And against strong special interest opposition, he wants to protect your kids here. They are even shouting, "Keep Mike Webb away from our school." But do you believe them? In the most educated district in America, do you really think that can't happen here? But in November, the choice is up to you. Do you want a candidate who knows absolutely nothing about preserving survivability? Or do you want a retired Army Ranger who has not just talked the talk, but also walked the walk? If the children are our future, let's make sure they are around to see it.
My name is Major Mike Webb, and I earned my majority as an Army Ranger, where Rangers lead the way. One nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Just imagine that.
This advertisement was authorized by Mike Webb.
Honest. Honest.